1996 Cadillac Fleetwood Brougham, located in Fort Lauderdale, Florida.
It has original paint
and original top.
I bought her a year and a half ago in North Carolina.
Now has just over 68,000 miles. Put Vogue tires on. What a clean car this is. Tell
those garage cats.
North Carolina and drove her back down here. These Vogue tires have 2,000 miles on them, as you can see, brand new. This is the last year of the Fleetwood. This does have the slow close trunk option, and yes, it does work. Comes with a spare tire, owner's manual. Also came with this letter. The owner in 2001 kept it. That was pretty cool. Also to the motor. Thank you. spears, they get old, the sun start to crack and wrinkle. Other than that, the spears are good. Take a look under the hood. The water pump was replaced about 300 miles ago. Also, new engine oil was done about 1,000 miles ago. It's like a brand new car. Car starts right up. No slips in the transmission. Said the transmission doesn't slip. Starter up. The radio works. Rips in the seats, cracks in the dash. Also, right here, in these Fleetwoods, this will start to tear on most of them. Here, as you can tell, completely intact and original. The dash, absolutely no cracks on the dash. Might be wondering what this slightly blue tint is. It actually comes from the factory. Factory protective film. It was never taken off here. When I got the vehicle, I surely was going to take it off. This is on all four doors. See? Windows work. Does have tints to preserve the interior.
usually in these cars, it will rip right here on the heater box. Yes, the heater does work here, as you can tell. No rip. Begin to rust. Obviously here, it is clean. Does it even have a cell phone or a mobile phone? No, it doesn't work. Vanity mirrors. How clean this even is. And this will be all rusty. Have a screw right here. Purchase it like that. brake reflectors. See, when I press the brakes, the light comes on. Two lights. When the brakes don't work, the lights, or one of the lights won't come on for the one that doesn't work. Same thing here.
That's it, folks.